instead of because from here, I can impose better weight. It varies a lot, so I'm trying to be very cool. But what I do is think it varies. So please, when you're doing this, don't push against your partner. The direction that you want your partner's energy to continue is on the path of the attack. I'm not disturbing the body. I'm moving my body out of that. So we're here. He's coming here. It's this motion. There isn't any. I'm not pushing or trying to back this away. I'm really just making sure that I'm not there. The open door, which is between his legs. The open window is right here. So in order for me to open that window, I'm moving. So I'm opening the window here, and I'm moving to where the open door is. Please don't need it.
Picture to
but I'm not pushing her away. For one thing, that's going to happen. Two, I have better control over balance here. I'm in much better control of my body. You know, that's great if you're on a tightrope, but you don't need it when you're here. It's consolidated. So this time we're going to do partner striking and showman. It's a little bit different because the force is coming. Now I'm meeting as it comes down, so I just let it down. But it's the same direction. It's coming straight to my center. You remember how we met this? You met like this. This will really serve you. You come up, but you don't stay there. Open. One of the themes here has been open your hips, let your body open up. So now take it from this structured sort of semi-push hands exercise into actually showing it here. So this yields.